Here is the corner, and it's a hole-in-one for Virgil van Dijk. He has threatened it in recent weeks, hasn't he, from the set play. And Liverpool off to the dream start inside the first 10 minutes. Away they come again. They've got four, five bodies forward now. Robertson with the cross. Back post is Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain! You wouldn't have expected to see him in this starting 11, but he's got two in a week. A two-goal lead inside the first half hour. And that's a smart ball forward, and Liverpool in danger here. And again, it's Alisson Becker to the rescue. Crystal Palace with the first exchange of this second half, starting as they mean to go on. And that's some decent skill in there, and just wide of the far post from Elise. Liverpool with bodies backwards and a really good cross as well. Big chance this for Crystal Palace. Again, the save from Alisson Becker when the goal was at the mercy. Crystal Palace live long with the expectation that they might get a chance, and this is a big chance, and they'll roll it in for their first goal. It's Edouard, who's had so many opportunities in this game. Jordan Henderson gets it clear. Here comes Anderson with the shot, and it's not far off target. It's a direct one again, looking for the run of Elise. The flag stays down for now, and it needed the save from Alisson Becker. Long diagonal for Jota. What's his control like? Lets it bounce. Diogo Jota backs himself. Felt he was fouled. As to whether Diogo Jota would have had a second opportunity to get the ball under control. And it's a penalty. Fabinho, the man on the spot. And he doesn't let them down. A fantastic penalty. And that should make it safe for Liverpool.